Welcome to today's workout. All right, if you clicked on this video for a replay choice, I'm super proud of you. We have Tabata cardio today, which is all the things we're working. Total body Tabata. We're gonna keep our heart rate up, but Tabata means short bursts of energy. So while normally I focus on about 60 seconds of work for each rep, today we're gonna do 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds off for the most of this workout. Then once we get further along, it'll be 30 second reps with 20 second breaks. So almost as like half, half as long, your break is half as long as your actual work. So I need you to push for your burst of work today. We're gonna keep our heart rate up. I do have my watch set to cardio. So let's get going, let's get warmed up. We had spring break. My son broke his collarbone. It's fine. Everything's fine. We're going to start with the heel tucked up. Let's go. Right here. Elbows tucked in. Core tight. Light down. Getting warmed up. We're going to warm up all the things. Modification is just take the jump out. Boom. Boom. Still want those arms moving. The more you move your arms, every time they go above your head, that's gonna help get your heart rate up. I need more volume than that, yes? I need more bass. 5, 4, 3, 2, high knees, come up. Get them up. Again, modification, take the jump out. March. Get those knees high. Squeeze those abs. 10, 9. Breathe through it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Side lunge here. I want you to sink into it. Reach up. Woo! Other side. Keep your toes facing me. Core tight. Find it in a straight line. Get lower to that lunge as far as you can comfortably. Stretch all that out. We're going to do one more on each side. Let's get to the floor, get a good stretch here. Woo! Lock those feet in. Oh. All right. I want you to come up and out and down. Up, out, down, making a 90-degree turn with that knee. Boom. Oh, without those hip flexors, we don't need them. Lots of jumping today. So one more on each side. All right, 20 seconds left. Back to that heel tap. Come on. Core tight, squeeze. Four rounds. this. It's quick, fast, furious. You got no time to think, get back out of it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10-second rest, shake the legs out, then the next move, plank jacks. 4, 3, 2, 20 seconds, let's go. Core tight, booty down, I want none of this. Okay, step back and flat. The flatter your back, the more your abs are engaged. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds goes by so fast, right? One down, three to go. 5 seconds left in this break, send it up. Woo! Sit down. 3, 2, come on. 20 seconds. Stay low. Just barely flexing those chest, coming up. Engaging those calves. Booty. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Shake it out. 10 seconds. Into those plank jacks. 4 seconds. And up. I made this up at 11 o'clock last night, so haven't practiced it yet, but we'll practice it now. All right, we're gonna do two shuffle squats with the knee drag. Okay, it's still 20 seconds, so I need you to push. We're gonna sit down, we're gonna shuffle two times. We're gonna come up here, knee drag, two times. Shuffle, shuffle, knee drag. Okay? Woo! I need more space. Need more space. There we go. All right. So shuffle, shuffle, boom, boom. Shuffle, shuffle, boom, boom. All right. Woo. And we're down for plank butt kicks. Okay, here. I don't want those feet coming up. Okay. Woo. That's our nice move. So still two moves in this round. So work it out first. Let them move and then add speed. Go slowly, you get going until you get it down. Boom. Boom. I'm just looking at three shuffles. Whatever feels right, okay? Here we go. 20 seconds for time. And let's go. I want boom, boom. I want you to throw that knee up. Woo, we got 5 seconds. Squeeze those abs. Use those arms to push that knee up. Last one. Get a second break. Woo! We're doing this round 3 times. That's a block. 3 times. All right, 5 seconds. Plank back kicks. In 2, 1, let's go. Modification here. Slow it down. Boom. Boom. Or same move. Up, up. Down, down. Okay, get that down. That's where you start. 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! 10 seconds. Back to that shuffle knee drag. Bring the abs.
remember it. Strike, yes, sorry. I remember that. This is why it's only two rounds. Okay, we're moving up our bosses board to 30 seconds, which means you get a 20 second break in between. Okay? When we're breaking, and I say 20 second break, I want you to be moving. See, I'm still talking to you, moving my legs, keeping them alive. Okay? Focus on your breathing. Get your oxygen levels down just a little bit for that first work. Okay? Woo! First move! Love me later, hate me now. Okay? We got a burpee. Woo! Again. Okay, this is up to 11 p.m., so here we go. All right, we're going to go down. Up here, we're going to plant, and we're going to jump into a lunge. We're going to alternate sides, so it's only one lunge. Here, come on. Up, switch sides. Okay, we slow it down for you. Regular repeat down, and you can walk it back, walk it up. Then you need to step it out, then step it out. Okay? Every time, I want you to alternate that jumping lunge. One lunge, okay? And then back to that burpee. 30 seconds, 20 second break, okay? It's not crazy. Stay with me if you can. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Plant those feet every time you come up. Before you jump. Core tight. We got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 second break. We got next move. 30 seconds. Soccer run. Okay. Heels come out, knees go out. Right here. Okay? 30 seconds. Working in here, working out here. Working out, keeping up hard right now. All right, here we go. Soccer run, 30 seconds. Start. Now, let's go. Core tight, shoulders back. Use both arms. They can help you here. Breathe. Modification, take the jump out. March it out. Tap. Okay? That's where you start. You gotta start somewhere. 5, 4, 3, 2, 20 second break. Remember, I said we're only doing this twice. Okay? So burpees with the jumping lunge, plyo lunge. Woo! 19 minutes. You should be sweating. Yes. Yes, all the sweat. Okay? If you're not, then you're ready to take your modifiers to the next level. Okay? Push yourself. You never know unless you push. Okay? Get outside your comfort zone. Let's go. Even if it's just jumping that burpee back. Okay? Maybe it's time. Here we go, 30 seconds. Starts now, come on. Burpee, lunge. Woo! I knew I was gonna like this one. Pull that belly button in. All right, 20 seconds down, and then soccer run. Woo! Knocking the feet out. Can't see any of oxygen. Woo! I don't want to hear that anyways, I know. All right. Soccer run. 30 seconds. Here we go. You can heal up, come on. That's all of it for cardio. Now we're gonna shift. We're on our core. Your heart rate is up. Your metabolism is on fire right now. So now we're gonna shake. Okay? So move your abs. At the end of a cardio burst, I need you to squeeze. I need you to engage those muscles. Maximize your effort here. Heart rate's up. Everything's burning. Calories just melting off of you. Focus. Okay? Woo! First move is abs and booty. Move up here. Woo! This is kind of an angle. I feel like that'd be better. It's kind of hard to see. Straight up. All right. Step on that ladder we'll be shaking here. You're gonna start in the tabletop position. Oh, legs on fire. All right, tabletop position right here. Woo! Lord have mercy. All right, we're gonna do opposite leg, opposite hand. Okay, we can start on this side. Maybe, I don't know, I'll do both. We're going to extend. This arm's gonna go out to the side and then back around. Okay, watch me. This leg's gonna go out into the fire hydrant, extend, and back. Same motion. Woo! It's kind of hard to show you. All right, so we're extending. We're gonna do fire hydrant. When this arm swoops, I'm extending that leg, back center, swoops, and back center. Okay, fire hydrant, extend, arm, swoop, okay, together. Right here. Working abs, booty, and back all at the same time. We're doing 30 seconds on each side. I will let you go into switch. Here we go, tabletop, set it up. Modification is just up and down. Reset, okay? Let's go. Up, fire hydrant, extend, swoop that arm, back in. That glute should feel nice and on fire. Woo! Pull that belly button in. Five, four, three, two, one. Other side. Right here. And let's go up. Ooh, my left leg is not as oriented. Here we go. Woo! Okay, we're extending, fire hydrant, swooping that arm, working our muscles here, keeping our core engaged. Make sure on that fire hydrant, your leg comes up to 90 degrees, and then you're pushing it back and engaging that glute in different ways, okay? We got five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Fire. All right, next move. I want a super, super slow bicycle. Roll it down. All right. Modification here. Feet on the ground. You're just extending elbow to knee to the outside of your knee. Nice and slow. Feet back on the ground. Other side, okay? Belly button tight, push into the floor, squeezing, breathing. On that exhale, inhale, center, exhale, right here, okay? Progression, I want knees up. I want super, super slow. Okay, so we're gonna extend our legs here and cross on the opposite leg, okay? Move this way. So exhale. Nice and slow. Bring it back in. Do not let your shoulder blades down. Stay up and engage. Other side. Nice and slow. We're here for a minute. Okay, the point is to keep these core abs engaged the entire minute. Don't rest your shoulders, don't rest your neck. Twist. Exhale. Inhale at the center. Here we go. 1 minute start. Now, exhale, slow, twist. Center, stay up. Exhale, slow. Breathe. Breathe. Exhale, nice and slow. If you have those feet on the ground, it's just to make it a little bit easier on your lower abs, okay? I still want you to twist and get that elbow to the outside of your knee. Not your knee to the outside of your elbow. I want you to lift and twist, okay? We got 15 seconds left. Squeeze. Five, four, three, two, out. Woo! All right, we're gonna do that one more time. Two moves. Woo, 30 seconds on each side here. This is different than outside your comfort zone. So did you get it down? Go as low as you need to go until you get the move down. Okay, modification. It's just extending and down. Right here. Okay. Right here for a minute, 30 seconds on each side. Start. Now start on the side tonight. All right. Up. Extend, sweep that arm. Back center. Up. Core super tight. Back is flat. Okay, there's no arch in my back here, no dip in my back. I want a straight spine. Five, four, three, two, switch sides. Ooh. You should be feeling this in your booty. Yes, you're going to feel it on the leg that's on the ground, okay? Because this leg is isolating, holding all of your weight up. We got 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, slow bicycles, here we go, flip it over. All right, slow minute. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last minute in this workout, and then we are stretching. Exhale, slow. Breathe. Keep your neck up, looking to the ceiling. Every ab is engaged. Shoulder blades are off the floor. Exhale on that twist. Inhale, center. Nice and slow. Point that toe the whole way down. You're gonna flex and get the most out of that move. Woo. We got 20 seconds left. Point that toe, breathe. Five, four, three, two, one. Grab those legs, relax, and breathe. 31 minutes on the dot. Quick workouts get you pumped up, started. Momentum going into this week if you're doing it on a Monday. Alright, let's stretch it out. Remember you to accountability post. We're gonna start stretching, standing up to grab that water. Come with me. This is one of those workouts. Save. If you're ever going out of town, we didn't use any equipment. Okay, you need now that for a little bit of space. I will say that. All right, where's my cool down playlist? Where are you? There we are. All right, oh, let's stretch out those shoulders. We use them a lot, holding our body weight up. Open it up. Ah. Woo. Nice and wide. Okay, hands are behind. behind me here. Hands are behind my shoulders. Open that chest up. Inhale big. All right, bring that shoulder across. Ooh, pull it in. Give that arm some resistance. Pull it in. In through your nose. Exhale. Open it up. Other side. All right, you're gonna lock those fingers up over your head, tippy toes. Inhale, big. Exhale, fold it over, push that booty back. Oh, my legs. Woo, keep those knees straight. Touch the floor if you can. If not, grab those elbows, let your body weight hold you down. Stretch out here all the way to your glutes. All right, from here, I want you to step one foot on top of the other, crisscross. We're gonna isolate that leg. Lots of jumping. Stretch your legs today. And other steps. Get a lot of fingers back here. Stretch those shoulders out. And release. Roll it up slow. That was lovely. So good. All right, sit down. We're going to stretch down here for a minute. I'll read the accountability post for today. Real time, where are we? March 22. How in the world? This is the end of March. Grab those ankles, roll your shoulders back. Stick that chest out, spine nice and tall, in through your nose. And exhale. Inhale, all of your badassery. Exhale the bullshit. All right, get some stretches down here. Open it up, stretch here, here. Here, all the things. Stretch that booty out right here, okay? Ooh, yes, that feels nice. All right, all the stretching, here we go. Let me pull it up, where are we? Don't blame me yet. All the sweat. All right, here we go. Okay, so I heard this quote yesterday and I had to go find her. No, I made a graphic of it. It says, the sooner you start believing in yourself, the sooner you'll see results. Mic drop, I don't even need words to go with this. But in short and sweet today, here we go. You will be in the exact same space this time next year if you don't start getting your heart in line with your mind. Because if your heart is not in this, your head never will be. That's a fact. It's why I ask you when you join, are you ready to go all in? It means with your whole heart. It means doing this for yourself and not for what anyone else thinks your body should look like or what it should weigh. That number isn't going to turn you into a magical unicorn. Your unwavering faith in your potential to become whatever the hell you want to do is going to make you a fucking unicorn. So be the best you that the world has ever seen, because sis, you are the only you the world has ever seen. So be the best version of yourself. What are three unique things about you that make you a motherfucking unicorn? Woo! I'm serious, you're the only one like you. You're the only one with the story, with the baggage, with the trauma, with the victories, with your history. Everything you've been through up until this point in your life has shaped you into who you are. So you are literally the only one like you. Own it, be authentically you. Love yourself, love your flaws, love the things that challenge you, love the hardships that you have to overcome and go through because they make you better every single time, okay? I am an expert on hard days. Aren't we all though? So
So I love you. Drink your water, 100 grams of protein, half your body weight in ounces of water. Stretch after this workout, please. And don't waste it away on snacks and indulging in things that are not going to fill you up with energy and love and pride. Okay, so nourish your body, love your body. And most importantly, number one, every single day, all day, personal development, at least 20 minutes, guys. YouTube, podcast, audiobooks, your Bible, you meditate, I don't care, 20 minutes pour into your mind, okay? I love you so much. Have a good day. Bye now.